Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I will not be carrying on the theme park. That'll be in my next video. Sorry about that if you were expecting that. But in this video, I will be checking out Tornado Simulator. I think this is basically where you are a tornado and you have to like expand to suck more things up. So let's hop right into it. I have never played this before in my life. I've never even heard. So this is a new thing. I've never played it. So I am this tiny little thing. This is kind of depressing why I'm so small. So I don't even know what I'm sucking in. Oh, this is kind of cool. Oh, seriously. I've reached my maximum size. So how do you do this? So there we go. So what? Every time that I fill up, I have to sell. It'll get quite annoying, but I can live with it for now. So where's the actual shop? Aren't I like meant to like look around? So I'm gonna fill up again, and then I'm going to upgrade. Let's do maximum. Let's do how much money have I got? Don't have enough for that. Right, so there we go. I'm as max as I can get. Seriously. Wait, it's an alright game, but not sure if it'd be my first pick when I come on the Roblox. Let's go and upgrade, maximum size, value. So this is pretty good. Now that I've sort of expanded myself, it's all right. So let's upgrade that. So it's kind of disappointing how I can't suck up like trees or houses or anything, but I think I'll be able to like suck them up once I'm bigger. See if I can suck a new sport up now. Just suck some of the cones up. Sell that. Upgrade that. Upgrade sale value. There we go. So I'm starting to get pretty big. Like not as big as some people, but pretty big. It sort of works. I think it's kind of cool that it sort of works like a real tornado because it sort of like spins around you and then sucks in. But I wish you could like take up like bigger objects. I think sort of this area is the bigger objects, which I guess is alright. How have I literally, it says I've got like no cash. But I actually have. Oh, it's because I just sold it. That's why. That makes sense. Oh, that's good. I can start to suck up trees. Yay! I like trees. They're tasty. I like licking trees. What? Nobody said that, did they? Was that a tornado? Yeah, there's literally a huge tornado just flew over me. Seriously? You gotta let me have some stuff, right? Bro, be kind to the small people. Chillax. getting pretty big now. Oh, I might be able to suck up a tree. And I'm tiny again. Right, so I'm going to try and suck up a tree. Because it seems to be pretty hard to get. Since when could you, like, just go through buildings? Like, whee! I was never here. Why does the shop literally look like a casino? Well, now that I've actually, like, expanded myself, I think it's a decent game. I think I'd recommend it. I think, can I suck up any trees yet? No. I'll be able to suck up a wee mini ones. I'm happy with that. This is there we go, sucked up some things. The one thing with it is nothing really changes, you just sort of have to like go around the same area, sucking up loads of different things. So it doesn't really change. But it's still alright, like it's fun enough. Like this is sort of like a when you're bored on Friday night. Like, you can just play this. Okay, I got pretty big there. Okay, so I literally could suck a tree up as, like, the first thing. Just go along here and suck up some of these. Right, so at the minute I'm basically just sort of going around sucking up things, causing mass destruction. But who made that noise? That was a terrible noise. Who done that? That's disgraceful. Can I suck up trees yet? Yes, I can. Woohoo! Oh. I would like to sell, please. Please, can I sell? Thank you. Thank you. I wanted you to do that. Maximum size, maximum speed. There we go. Right, so my goal for this video is to try and be able to suck up a tree without picking anything else up. Like, sucking up one of these big trees before anything else. Oh, come on, this is going to take forever to fill up. I wonder when you're able to like suck up like buildings. Let's sell that. You like a 20k from that? It's pretty good. So that's maximum size. I haven't sucked that up yet, no. So I haven't hit my goal yet. I might not even hit that in this video. Sorry if I don't. Don't forget to like and subscribe, by the way. We have hit 11 subscribers, which I'm so happy about. I know it's not that much compared to the bigger YouTubers, but please, if you're watching and if you enjoy the videos, like, subscribe, turn on the notifications. It really helps the channel. And if you want me to keep on creating content like this, just say down in the comments and I will hopefully get back to you. But if I don't get back to you, I will definitely have read it. I'm not sure what this is coming up. Press any key to turn it. I don't know what happened there. Sorry about that. Let's just keep on sucking up things. Oh, come on. Fill up. Oh, yep. I'm able to get trees. Let's go. How much money? 31k. Whoa, that's so much. Right. So let's just keep on going. Right, so I'm going to try and stock up a building. No, I don't think this is happening in this video. Sorry about that. As I said a couple of minutes ago, don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit that notifications bell. I'm going to wrap it up here. Don't forget to check out the video before this, the Obby video and the theme park video. Don't forget to check out the Prison Architect series. And I will hopefully see you in the next one.